Hello ladies and gentlemen, in this video I'm going to show you how to download revision materials from OXEBOOKS.com. My name is Caleb Tai and I seek your attention for the next 2 minutes. We start on your browser, click OXEBOOKS.com. And within a minute, it shall have opened. So for example, I want to buy from one English notes. So I will come to class notes here and click on English notes or English class notes. From there, as I come down, I will realize that these are the English class notes. I can open quickly and check what they are about. So this is the short description. Then there's a money back guarantee. This is an explanation now to download. So I'm going to click on buy now. After clicking on buy now, I'm going to come on to this shopping cart at this bottom left corner of your screen here. And then click on view cart. I want to update the cart because it contains 4 items which are not necessary. I only need one. Then I will say update cart. After the cart has updated successfully, now I'm going to click on proceed to checkout. And proceed to checkout, I'm going to provide my email address here. For example, Caleb Tai 254, like that. Then the payment method accepts slip and M-Pesa, MasterCard, Visa and so on. So I'm going to click on place order. It will take a little bit while to open, but after it has opened, this is the new page. You confirm the order details. These are the pay for order. This is order 2563. It's January 26, 2020. So after you've reached here, it might be by accident, so you may cancel this order and restore the cart, or if this is a correct one, you can proceed and make payment. When you proceed and make payment, you will come into a new page with a pop-up whereby you are required to provide your phone number here. After you've given this my phone number, you will pay. Click on pay. And when you click on pay, you check on your phone screen. There is a push notification that has been sent to your phone. Complete the transaction by entering your PIN. So on my screen, I've already received the push notification and I've entered the PIN and I'm waiting the payment for processing. So the payment has already processed and now it's redirecting me to the downloads page. So I've already successfully bought this material and I'm going to download it from here. I can click this the download and I'm now going to click on notes. So this is English from one notes. Then after I've done that, the product is going to show up. So you can scroll and read this note. They're large. It's a large file containing all the from one notes in English. So thank you for watching. This is how to download products from OXEBOOKS.com. Thank you again.